character in the book is Jonas because the whole book revolves around him. My favorite part is the ending when he's going down the hill on the sled because it's Christmas time and everyone loves Christmas time. I would change the ending because it leaves you hanging way too much. I like books that leave you hanging, but not that much. And I would recommend this book to a friend because it's very good and it's different from any other book you've probably ever read.